Yes, I just bought this monopod, which is brand is Sirui. Okay, so I bought it very cheap. Okay, let's unbox what's inside. So, upon checking on the Facebook Marketplace, I found this post about this monopod. Whew. I've been looking monopod for the video session, so I already have a tripod, but this one is a monopod. As you can see, this is a Sirui VH10 head with a P324SR monopod. So it's a very solid monopod. The build quality is top notch. You can compare it as into a Manfrotto or Benro, but Sirui, I had a previous carbon tripod from this brand and it's very good. And as you can see, this one is a carbon and it has a tray legs setup. And also got to surprise me that this tripod has included an accessories, an extra pad, a feet and Allen keys, and some strap, the monopod strap. So sulit. Okay, so let's check the capability. So when you undo the tree legs and have it, actually this is also a tripod, but it's not as solid as the actual tripod. This is a monopod with a tripod leg support. So this is just a support. You cannot, you can leave it, but not in a strong wind, because it's a very strong tripod. And it extends. It has three extensions. So it can go as high as that. Then one of the best things that got me into this is the head, because this is a fluid head and I'm using a camcorder for this tripod. So the function of this tripod, buying this tripod, is to be used in a camcorder. So yep, so the base plate is 90, so you just need to press this red, so to see the actual, let's take a closer look at the tripod. So you can see the tripod is a BP 8. Okay, so this is a BP90 and the head is, you can see, VH10 Sirui. So I'm using a camcorder. So what I need is, I just need to install this base plate on my camcorder. So just need to screw that in. Make sure the is in the center. And already screw the installation. So yep, and that's how it you will install the base plate. So this is just an Elmer's Tech camera. So securing it more, I use a piezo or a penny to tighten. Okay, so that's how tightened it is. And now just need to slide the base plate on the head. And this one is the locking mechanism, this one. And also you can pull it. If it hits your camera, you can pull it and screw it. It's just a screw base. And this one is for the arm. Okay, so yep, that's it. You just need to lock and lock. And this one, that's basically the for the smooth footage that you'll be getting in the future. By the way, I just got this monopod. So yeah, it's a very solid monopod. Let me know, what do you think about the monopod? Let's check the motion. So it has a resistance, so you cannot just wiggle the head directly. This is the power of the fluid head that we're getting. So that's why it is expensive for a fluid head, because it smoothens the footage of your camcorder. Okay, so that's how. By the way, guys, I bought the monopod with head for around $100 from Marketplace. So let me know what you think about the price, $100 for the monopod and the fluid head from Sirui. Thank you, and see you around if you want a tech gadget review. Okay, so yep. If you have any questions, please do comment and recommend. All right, see you around, guys.